A three-legged stool is always steady on an uneven floor. But a four-legged table is often unstable. Since three points define a plane, according to the first axiom of stereometry, this is the minimum number of points needed to make a plane. Adding any more points may add instability, as those extra points may not be in the plane.